Today was a huge emotional day for me.
You're a big inspiration to me, so.
Aww. I think that you picked like the perfect song for your voice. I mean, I've been watching you, so.
You know, wow.
Why you look so sad?
I think it's all about the lyrics. Maybe that's because I'm a girl, but I feel like Gina did a really great job of just keeping her voice in control. It was good to see her just stand there and kind of be very emotional.
Yo, man, this must be boot night, because that's another fly pair of boots right there that you got on. But check it out. I thought this was one of your best performances ever. And I'll tell you something. What you got to do is, I said this to you a couple of weeks ago. You got that big old voice. Just believe, man, and choose wise songs. This was a perfect song for you.
Thank
very
you.
Nice. Very nice.
I love the fact that you are improving each week, and you're coming into your own as an artist. You look fantastic. The song you picked really was great because it showed vulnerability and it also allowed you to soar with your vocals. It really was the best performance so far.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Gina.
Yeah, Simon.
Wasn't one of your best performances?
Oh, come on.
It was your best performance. This is all about knowing who you are, choosing the right song. The transformation from 3 or 4 weeks ago to tonight is literally chalk and cheese. It was actually not just your best performance, the best performance so far tonight. That's how good it was.